Hey, Internet. This is Great Pirate Solomon. I am back with you for episode 5.5 of the Misadventures of Solomon in the Capital Wastelands. We're picking up right where we left off. We're in the Capital Mall, and we're about to head into the Museum of Technology. We've got Moira and Dogmeat in tow. We're looking for a shiny disc to stick on top of that monument over there to get Three Dog's radio station up and going. He's blackmailing us because he's a motherfucker. So I just want to explain real quick my sort of logic behind having these like half episodes. Basically, when I start recording an episode, I kind of have an idea of what I want to get done in that episode. And if I start running, you know, high on time, like, I don't really want to make too many episodes that are longer than 2 hours. So when I start running up to the hour and a half, hour and 45 minute point, at that point I'll kind of consider, you know, how much stuff I think I have left to get done for the episode that I had in mind. And if it's more than a few minutes, you know, more than like 10 or 15 minutes out, then I'm going to just kind of find a good place to cut it off and make a half episode like I'm doing here. I did that once in Cyrodiil, and doing it again here. And I think what I'm going to do is, so right now the way I have my sort of release schedule and production schedule set up is I'm going to be doing releasing episodes on Saturdays. So with half episodes, I'm going to release them on like probably Wednesdays or something like that. Instead of waiting a full week, so it won't really count as a full episode. So that's just kind of my idea right now. It's subject to change, depending, you know, I might eventually get to the point where I'm going to be putting out 2 episodes a week, so then I would do the half episode maybe up the day after or the next day, maybe 2 days after the original episode goes up. We'll just kind of play it by ear, but that's kind of my plan right now. Yeah, anyways, so that said, let's continue on and get in here. Alright, we're sneak up on real quiet like. I see you. And you don't see me because you're dumb. With the steel. Oh yeah. Overencumbered. What's that all about? Must have picked up too much crap from all those dead guys outside. I also have a suit of power armor. That probably has something to do with it. Yo lady, come here.
Hey, that's valuable junk!
My junk is valuable. Thank you very much for noticing. Oh, I gave her it. I was supposed to take
hers. Of course! Hers. I have all sorts of items.
Give me those. Now you can just be walking around in your power armor helmet without the actual armor. You look real cool.
What do you mean?
Now I'm gonna give you that back. There we go. Alright. Oh, look at this asshole. Oh, deadly shot to the arm. Alright. This might be a scientifically interesting place for Moira.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Fine by me. I'm always glad to talk.
Yeah, see, there we go.
I don't appreciate that sort of joke. Especially not when it's about losing knowledge.
Hey, lighten up, lady.
You're the intellectual type, eh? Mm-hmm. Definitely a good lesson in there about
I'm educated
using
real
technology.
Good.
Actually, I've been meaning to check out the museum. Harnessing the technology of the past and modifying it for your own purposes? That's just the thing.
Does it get you sweaty, baby?
Fascinating. Reactivating long-dormant technology is definitely a good step towards the survival of humanity as a whole.
This is getting your panties moist, ain't it? Oh, look at that. She leveled up. Good job, Moira. Ding. Gratz. Alright, well, let's see, what am I gonna loot from this junkle? Now, I remember there being some annoying puzzle with the computers in this place that I'm not going to bother to do. Because that sounds like a fucking real lame time. But we'll take some Nuka-Colas. There's always room for Nuka. Where does this go? I don't know. You can probably get this thing working, right? Maybe not. Alright, nothing over here. Watch this. Who's you? Nothing interesting. Is that a stealth boy? Oh, it is. Sweet. Why did my health get so low? No. Let's go up yonder. Up yonder. And another stealth boy. And another. Alright. The Rocka stealth boy is on display. Anybody here? Nope. No worries. I've got your stealth boys. No, wait. Maybe that door down there goes up here. There looks like there's some. Could be some good stuff in there. I'll go to Gorebag. Caps and mutilated legs. Delicious. Hey guys, what's going on in here? I don't want your sledgehammer or your clipboards. Good in there. Because, you know, we always keep our Nuka-Cola in the filing cabinet. That makes sense, right? Turret control system. Oh, one of my withdrawals must be fighting that, so take a Mentat. The Smart Maker. There's only like fucking five words here. That one's nowhere. Else. Nope. Adverb. Nope. Gotta be honorable.
Yay!
That was easy. Super mutants for me. We'll see how that goes. Give me that stim pack. Alright. There's nobody else left here, so let's just walk. Oh, hi. Killed the muties, but then I would have to sneak all the way across the room without them seeing me. That's not bloody likely.
Vault Tech welcomes you to our new line.
Oh shit! It's like I'm going home all over again.
Vault Tech's convergence of the three most important parts of apocalyptic endurance: safety, and sanitation.
We like sanitation and survivability to some extent. Itself creepy.
Sleep and quiet. Being underground got you down. Smile. Our Simusun lighting mimics. The living sections make use of our revolutionary floor suck auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again.
Yeah, suck the kids down into the floor. Sounds good to me. Could suck. Ooh, a beer. Well, since you're offering, Delicious, delicious beer.
Moms will love how our Culinator 3000 kitchen system makes cooking a breeze. I can smell the muffins baking now.
Can you?
Bored? Don't be. Step into our Entertainatron
and take the goat.
The latest holotapes, or perhaps listen to a symphony. Another Vault-Tec innovation. Concerns about security? Our Eye on You cameras enable the Vault's leader to watch your every move. You'll never be alone again.
Oh, good.
Should the unlikely event arise that the planet is laid to waste, you'll feel happy knowing your family. We hope you enjoyed our tour today. If you have any questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec.
Okay. Ooh, look, a mini vertibird. Which way should we go? Let's go this way.
Uh-oh,
it's right. Look at this big ugly. Oh dear. Hey, how are you shooting at me through that fucking shit, jerk? Have some delicious rad roach meat. Have any other, like, dirty water or anything? Useless crap like that? Nope. Stim packs it is. Alright. Time for the big guns, which is actually the shish kebab. Who are you calling a stupid man? I'm calling you headless. Which way did he go? Which way did he go? Moira, will you fucking fight?
Of course! I have all sorts of items.
Why don't you use one of those fucking weapons? Jerk. Where are you? You upstairs?
Hello? No more! Time to die!
Is that what you think? You know what? You're right. It is time to die. Time for you to die, mutie. Alright, great. Good job. Nice hot plate. Oh, sure. Let's see what's behind door number 3. Oh, I broke my bobby pin. Yay, I win. Down here. Sure. I'll take stuff.
Come on, come on.
Oh, hi. Sorry about this, friend. But I seem to have cut your arm off. My bad, yo. You're gonna have to come get me, boy. I'm having that. Not so little. Says Moira. Oh! There you are. Alright, you wanna play? Play. Ooh, it's a master. Master. Ooh, somebody dinged. It was me. In case you're wondering. That's the shiny thing I need. Thanks for the shinies. Well, there are supposedly enemies nearby somewhere, but I don't know where. Not there. Not there.
For as long as history has been recorded, man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding the universe.
How did my barter get so high? Man is so interested. Did I do that?
In this unknown expanse of space around our little world, we must take a journey. Please, sit back, relax, and free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars. Stars.
Okay, what do we got here? No. Yes.
For as long as history has been recorded, man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding the universe.
This is supposed to be Carl Sagan, isn't it?
Why man is so interested in this unknown expanse of space around our world, we must take a journey.
Sit back, relax.
From the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars.
Why are you using a sledgehammer?
Planet as we hit stars.
Right.
For as long as history has been recorded, man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding the universe. To understand why man is so interested in this unknown expanse of space around our little world, we must take a journey. Please, sit back, relax, and free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars. For as long as history has been recorded, man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding
or
the universe.
Butt sex.
To understand why man is so interested in this unknown expanse of space around our little world, we must take a journey.
All right.
Please, sit back, relax, and free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars.
All right, that's getting real annoying. Let's get the hell out of here.
For as long as history has been recorded, man has had an insatiable hunger for knowledge regarding the universe.
Get me out of here, man! Okay. Well. Give me that fucking sledgehammer. You're supposed to be using a gun. Gone out now? No. What is wrong with you? Alright, well, off to the monument. There could be more muties out here. I didn't get to this end of the mall yet. Yep. That's good. What's that? 69% is gun. It is big. I'm gonna shoot him in the leg. Gotcha. At least I got you with the first shot. Ooh, dear. Oh, light you on fire. Ooh, I'm also almost dead. That's bad. I better do something about that quickly. Hey, fuck you, guy. Stop being a dick. Fuck you. Look at you two on fire. That's cute. Oh dear. I'm almost dead again. What's going on here? Oh, now you're using the incinerator, huh? Alright. I can live with that. Hee hee. Good job, Moira. She seems to like using weapons that she picks up rather than the ones I actually give her. But hey. I'm okay with you using that thing. It is both amusing and entertaining. I'm not gonna bother jumping down there for his corpse. He can go fuck himself. Alright, where can I get around here? There we go. There's a bridge. Washington Monument. It looks like a big, dilapidated penis. Hey, fellers. What? Is that a 10mm pistol? You need to step up your game. This guy's, like, at least got a. Or this lady at least has a plasma rifle or something? It's not a regular plasma rifle. I don't know what that is. Open sesame. Yeah, I found it. I found it real good. Let's see, do you find this place interesting, Moira?
Hi.
Hi. Let's talk.
I'm always glad.
Ah, yes.
It's a dangerous place. Well, at least it's still there as a monument.
It is a monument.
Oh, great! Reactivating long-dormant technology is definitely a good step towards the survival of humanity as a whole.
Hmm. Oh, now she's got her own Pip-Boy. We can be friends. Pip-Boy friends. Oh good, she's more active in combat. That I like. She's been kinda lame. Up we go. Whee! I would totally, totally trust this elevator to still work. After 200 years. I would not be nervous about this at all. Not one tiny bit. Any scotch? Jerks. Oh, you just leave me bullets. Cool. And a metal helmet. Alright, whatever. Sure, I'll get a little map in. What else you got for me up here? Ooh, a reloading bench. Okay. There we go. Pretty sky. Look at the moon. Oh man, I've gained karma. Solomon shouldn't be a nice guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just, you know, misunderstood. Alright, down we go. Hello, meat. Oh yeah, look, there's your Pip-Boy. Cool. Okay, let's head back to Mr. Three Dog. And it's Three Dog! Ow!
That was a hell of a fight. Nice work.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Hey, alright! The hero of the wasteland returns!
Hero? That's the first time someone's called me that.
Smoke a peace pipe, man. You know, you are so unlucky.
Hey, if you got something to smoke, pass it to the right, brother. Next. Yeah, no shit.
Whoa, now, take it easy. You ask, so I will provide. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He's a real stand-up kind of guy.
Yeah, whatever.
He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo which didn't make sense to me.
It's because you're stupid.
He mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. But he left in a hurry.
Well, that's weird. I've been to Rivet City several times and I haven't run into him.
Goodbye. Remember to keep us tuned in while you're out there.
Well, actually, I can't because I'm worried about copyright things. But, thanks for the offer. Ooh, she's getting all kinds of dings out here. Okay. Let's go to the Robco factory. I bet that'd be a scientifically interesting place for you. This is where I killed a guy who was selling robots. I mean, I didn't just tell you that. Because you probably wouldn't like to hear about me murdering people. Or, you know, my irrational hatred of robots. Gotta learn to keep some of this stuff to myself.
Go right ahead. I'm sure I've got something that'll catch your eye.
Let's repair these incinerators together here.
All one right. Person's junk is another's treasure, you know.
Sure. Go. Alright, come on in, lady. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
How's the field research going?
Well, I think it's going pretty good. You're here with me, so you should know.
I guess I can talk for a bit. What's up?
I told you, there's crazy robots all over this place.
Robots are people, too. Well, some of them.
Ew. They are not people at all.
They were dangerous until you got control of them. It helps to have the right tool for the job, like a pulse grenade. Here, have a couple.
And by control, you mean smashing them to bits.
Well, at least it's still there as a monument to knowledge. Sort of.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's talk to you about other stuff. Let's see if,
Good to see you. Did you bring any junk?
I always bring my junk. See
can't
if we
complain.
Can
anyway, what's up?
Advance our business partnership.
Raiderside? Really? Tell me about it.
Oh, look, here we go. Let's see.
Ooh, sounds like fun. But, you know, first, I talked to Moriarty.
I don't need that old coot's permission. I do what I want. I guess he does have the still, though, so... Okay, let's talk about other stuff.
You? Craters.
Yeah, roof deck.
Great idea. And with your help, we can make something super awesome.
And I promise I won't bring any other ladies there to relax. It's nice that you told me it was going to cost me 1,000 caps, though. Jeez.
Hi.
Hi. Nothing else there.
Sure thing. I'm an open book. What do you want to know?
Yeah, we can flirt now.
Great then. You and me. Well, all right.
Moist panties confirmed.
How's the field research going? I guess I can talk for a bit. Oh, you're a peach. Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays.
I think I've heard you say that line before, Moira.
Hey there.
Hey there.
I guess I... Really? Are you kidding me? No, really, are you? Huh? Hi. Why, I'm flattered.
As well you should be. I'm trying to seduce you. Do you want me to seduce you?
Oh, I never get to discuss semantics with anyone anymore. People are always like, no time to debate linguistic constructs. We need to get food.
Hey, I'm a cunning linguist.
Sure thing. I'm an open book. What do you want to know?
Speaking of which...
Oh, I never get to discuss semantics with anyone anymore. People are always like, no time to debate linguistic constructs. We need to get food.
You know, food's good.
Hey there.
Alright, I guess that's about as much as I can flirt for the moment. Hey, shut up, meat. Oh, I can't stay mad at you. You're too cute. Look at you. With your different colored eyes. Alright. Back to base. Alright, let's go sell off a bunch of crap. I definitely have a lot of crap. Locked. What's going on in here?
You should probably leave, you know.
Shut up.
What do you need?
I'm part owner. And back. Better than ever. Right, sell that. And that. And that. And that. And that. Sure. Alright, you've got more stuff.
What do you need?
Need shit to sell. Alright, I'll take that back. That's actually mine. Let's see, 17 as opposed to her armor jumpsuit, which is 8, but has all those fancy bonuses. Oh no, it's a tough call. But we are gonna get you out of this, because I don't think it really suits you. Alright, let's take the carbine. All these assault rifles. The stuff. Keep the Chinese assault rifle. Keep the laser pistol. And take everything else. I don't know about the combat armor. It doesn't really look right on you.
You should probably leave.
Shut up.
What do you need?
I need that combat armor. Thank you.
Hey there.
Hey. Nice titty shirt. I'm not gonna have enough, she's not gonna have enough money to buy all my crap. Not by a long shot. cheaper shit first. Just to clear out inventory space. And what's that, like 600-ish? Sure, sell that. I've got lots of money now. The revised edition. I wonder if that gives me like a permanent crit chance increase. Let's find out. Assault rifle drums, no. You've got nothing there. Oh, ammo, we can always use more ammo. Like, nothing. You have very little shitty ammo. Oh, maybe I could give Moira this laser rifle. That's kind of what I wanted to use. Really wanted to give her a plasma weapon, but let's give her this laser rifle for now. Okay. So now sell that. Okay. And I'm still over encumbered.
Looks good.
Take that. Take the power armor back. And that settles us up. Okay.
You should probably leave, you know.
You be quiet. See how much caps the doctor has. I guess we could go outside and wait for one of the caravans to show up. I don't know where the goddamn door was. What up, Doc? You're not here. Apparently. Oh, there you are. Hello, Doc.
You'd best have cancer because from the...
Well, we can always buy shit off him. Stim packs are always useful. He's got no drugs, though. That's a shame. Here, have a power armor helmet. Ooh, $4,000. Jesus. Have a light machine gun. Assault carbine. There we go.
You done? Good.
You're a fucking sassy old jerk, aren't you? Keep your waters to yourself, man. Let's see if we can get one of the trading caravans to show up outside. Here now. Still no one here.
Welcome to Megaton.
Must control myself from killing robot.
Welcome, welcome. My name is Crow, and I
T-Robot.
Land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time.
Uh-huh.
You bear the look of one who is haunted, but I am proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself.
You mean a death claw?
Have a look. Have a look. See if anything calls out to you.
See, I don't know. What do you got? Wasteland Wanderer outfit. I don't know if I've ever seen one of those. I don't know what that is. It's shitty armor, so go fuck yourself, I guess. Man, you don't have many caps either, do you? Lame. Alright, fuck you.
What?
Guess we're off to Rivet City. The caps must flow. fellers.
Don't know you. Don't care. Keep it short. I'm short on time, and your 5 minutes are up. See ya.
You're a dick.
If you want any of this shit, just say so.
Looking for you to fucking have less attitude, fuckface. I could use those. I could use those. Those. And 40 mil grenades. Are those the ones I use for that? I'll have to check. What else you got, shithead? Good. So 1200. Yo, give me. Hey, come here.
What do you need?
I need you to be less stupid. Right, give me that. Yeah, yeah, I'm over encumbered. Great.
If you want any of.
Take that. And I still need to sell that Talon combat armor, but I don't know where I'm gonna find somebody with enough caps to buy that.
Well, decided to check out the.
You get the same shit, huh? Yep. That dickhead's not there. In fact, none of the other dickheads are here. You're not running healed, huh? Alright, well. Whatever. Let's head back to Megaton, talk to Moriarty about setting up a boozery. Talking Irish fucking scumbag that he is. Come on, Billy. What are you doing there, Moriarty? You appear to be standing. Sort of in midair, but kind of on a stool? I mean, alright. Whatever, man.
Ah, my new friend. What can I get you? Some sorters are best buried, and I'm a man that can provide all sorts of tools to bury them.
Yeah, you don't have the good tools like Jet.
I own a saloon, kid. Buy your drinks here.
I'm done with just drinking booze. It's time to make some. Look, I'm proposing a partnership for you.
You ain't getting something for nothing. So pony up and then we'll talk.
You'll get your cut.
God in heaven, would you listen to yourself? All right, kid. Let me help you out. Your dad raised a smart kid.
I was smart out of the womb. Literally.
Hey there.
Yeah, we're crafters of fine booze.
I might just be able to take care of that for you. I was just testing a few chemicals, but it's perfectly safe to breathe. Really?
Yeah. Well, get new booze, apparently. Let's take a look. Ooh, that's kind of nice. That looks fairly normal, only it increases your intellect. And some good ale. Seven charisma and three strength. That is some good whiskey. This one has six charisma and four strength. Way more of an intellect drain. Irish Stout, charisma, strength, and HP. Yeah, nice. Alright, well. Cool. Now, let's head back to our place and see, we haven't actually taken a look at the upstairs yet, have we? Let's do that now. So, there is a new room up here, the lab, up this stairway, or ladder, whatever. Ladder, stairs, you know. This is where the lab guy sleeps, apparently. The lab safe is currently empty. We get another one of them ales. Water's useless. It'll take a Nuka Cola. Fuck your noodles. That's what I'm talking about, a bunch of pre-war books. And skill books. Hell yes, son. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Guns and Bullets. What was that book? I missed that. I thought it was just a pre-war book. Yeah, taking all that stuff. Look at that. A picture of Moira at Robco, which is weird because we just went there. The Wasteland Survival Guide Volume 2 by Moira and PC name. I already have the Intelligence Bobblehead, so I don't know what that's all about. Concentrated Mentats. Sure, detoxify and create a new compound. Alright. Got one of those in our house already, but, you know, can always use more. Junk box. Sure, take some scrap metal. Pre-war money. Bullets are always good. Splodies are always good. I don't need any of that. Special junk. Sure. More bullets. Pointy stick box. Sure. Alright. That is apparently Moira's pet, pygmy mole rat. DIY auto dock. Doesn't seem to do anything interesting at the moment. Oops. Sorry about that. I'm just making a mess everywhere I go. Sorry. Okay. Alright, so that's the lab. Some of these skill books. The Big Book of Science. Fixing things. Guns and Bullets. Motivational Secrets of the Stars. Speech increased. Okay. Energy weapons increased. I ever use those. I think those are just temporary increases. Alright, and this goes out to our roof deck, which will be better seen during the day, so let's do that. Thank you. Okay, so yeah. This is our still. Take some of the booze. Yeah, we just got another small batch of the Atomic Irish Whiskey. Technically, it's Irish style whiskey because it's not actually made in Ireland. Yeah, we got 5 of them. Cool. And yeah, here's our little deck area. I got a nice table and a bench and a chair and stuff. Here, why don't you relax, Mara?
Good to see you. Did you bring?
Actually, let's see. Nothing new there. Alright.
How's the field research? Don't hurt.
Alright, yeah, looks like she'll just kinda relax and do stuff. And yeah, I think that's the episode. That's pretty much what I had in mind for this one. So, like I said, I just wanted to kind of finish that up. Take a seat here in the roof deck. And there we go. Yeah, look at this. Got a nice view of the saloon. Beautiful megaton skyline. Yeah, this is nice, huh? Chilling with my boy Dog Meat. My Lady Moira. Alright. Alright guys, well, that's it for today, and I will see you guys in episode 6. Later.